concern tonight, new legislation in West Virginia legalizing medical marijuana could have negative consequences here in our area. Yesterday, West Virginia signed a bill allowing its use. As WSLS 10's Rachel Lucas tells us, the fear is this will carry over into more illegal use here in Virginia.
Now that our neighboring state, just a short drive away from Southwest Virginia, has legalized medical marijuana, local prevention specialists worry that the Schedule I drug could become more prevalent here in our area.
According to the Virginia Health Department, Southwest Virginia has among the highest drug abuse rates in the state. Now with West Virginia legalizing medical use of a Schedule I drug, that has some worried the problem will only get worse. As the bill was being signed, Nancy Hans, executive director of the Prevention Council of Roanoke Valley, was traveling to Atlanta for a Smart Approaches to Marijuana conference to learn about how states are combating abuse when legalization efforts are underway nationwide. She says marijuana is a gateway drug.
There is a connection because people that are addicted to heroin and opioids don't wake up and say, I'm addicted to heroin. It starts with other drugs, and we need to understand that marijuana is part of those other drugs.
West Virginia's Medical Cannabis Act will go into effect July 2018. In Roanoke, I'm Rachel Lucas, WSLS 10.